Psychologist, you don't need a dentist. What are you doing in my office? And my brother said, and that I think encapsulates in a nutshell the age of absurdity and enforced unreality that we live in. When we have our governments and the people who are elected to represent and protect us saying, yes, he's a moth, and if you don't think so, you're in serious trouble. And this is what happened to me at the airport a few days ago. I came in, I gave another talk over somewhere else a few days ago, and was flying in on Thursday into the Toronto airport. And we were 3 hours there, while most of it was waiting, but some of the questions were very interesting in light of this age of absurdity and unreality that we live in. I didn't know, they didn't tell me. They said, there's going to be a little delay, we're running some checks. And I said, what kind of checks? And the answer was, so we waited for these checks.